This morning we responded to the Kava Bar, 2308 South Sterling Street, for a report of an initial report of a cardiac arrest. Officers, upon finding the subject, discovered he was deceased. This case is still under further investigation, and until we tie up some loose ends, we can't really say any further at this time.